It's like a Geo Metro hatchback that, like,
it's got plastic over the back.
Chili dogs.
Ooh, that's an adorable car.
What the hell is that?
It's like a Geo Metro hatchback that, like,
it's got plastic over the back and stuff.
It's like
they did it.
They cut it.
Oh my god. Wow.
Humboldt
Tweaker. Mm-hmm. I think I'll cut the back on my car today. Make it a pickup.
And look, they're just like.
He got a job landscaping. He thought, I need a truck.
A little tiny truck.
Red columbine.
Sword fern.
Yeah, very cool. Gooseberry.
These aren't looking quite right now, but they're really pretty when they do.
Yeah, and there's some wild iris mixed in.
Like chili.
Those are pretty.
Ooh. Western iris. Ooh, flowering currant. Oh, that's what the other thing was. Inside out flower, sorry. Bathrooms. Oh, look at the bird's nest.
Oh, cool. It takes an hour to walk this whole loop trail.
Really? I don't know if I'd want to get that.
Running.
And no dogs.
No dogs, no running.
Oh, there's a goose.
I wonder if it's like an old dairy or something.
You can't tell what kind of bird that is. Do you see it?
You can get a little bit closer, maybe. The trail goes right that way.
Yeah, that's true.
I think, isn't it?
There it is again. God, it's gorgeous.
It's a red-winged blackbird. Pretty. Get up and see if that's what he said. It looks
the cattails.
Oh yeah, yeah, cattails.
Again. Definitely have to use mosquito repellent.
Yeah.
Wow.